Hey you guys, and welcome to my channel. So today I am doing this half cut crease nude glitter in the inner corner kind of look, you know. I never know what to name it, so yeah, I got some pretty, you know, subtle lashes, which is a big change for me. So let's talk about the name change. So I changed my name because I'm really ready to take my brand to the next level, and I didn't want to do that with Crazy Sexy Cool. Crazy Sexy Cool was my name in college, and I've been out of college for 3 years. Now don't get me wrong, I love Crazy Sexy Cool because that is me. I'm crazy, sexy, and cool. Very crazy. But I just wanted something more fitting to what I actually do, and Melanin Contour is perfect. Thanks to my cousins that helped me pick out their name. It's very, very, very me. So I am now Melanin Contour on all social networks except Snapchat. I'm still Crazy Sexy Cool because I couldn't change my name, so I'll probably have to make a new one. But other than that, I'm Melanin Contour on Instagram and Twitter, and of course I changed my name on YouTube. So don't forget to like and subscribe if you want to see how I got this look. Keep watching. I'm putting this in the crease. Then I'm taking my Morphe M139 in this color here. I'm taking my Luxie 205, and I am taking this color here. Going back with the E27. I don't know why I'm still holding this in my hand like this. And everything out, which, you know, I want you to have on. Now it's time to cut the crease. I'm taking my MAC 266 ankle brush. Now I'm taking the Luxie 205 again. I'm taking this dark brown here and putting this right here. And now I'm taking my Wet n Wild flat brush, and I am taking this color here. I can already do it and spray it with some setting spray or whatever you may want to spray it with, and pack it on. And now back to the eyes. I'm taking this NYX glitter primer and a small brush. It's an e.l.f. concealer brush, actually. I'm putting it in that corner. And I'm taking some silver glitter. Now I'm taking this liner brush, smoky liner brush, and I'm gonna take this dark color down here. MAC Skin Finish Dark Deep contour brush. Morphe 460 and the MAC same powder I just used. So I totally forgot to spray my face. So this is the Ulta Beauty Dewy Makeup Setting Spray. Finish. I just took my favorite gloss, which is We Her by ColourPop, and this is the finished look. No foundation. Thanks for watching.